People don't think about the, like, the olden days and, you know, like Rosa Parks or Martin Luther King. So I decided to do African stuff and African dolls and African quilts, and so people can be inspired of what I do.